Hello guys, welcome to episode number 8, and I am very encouraged to share this message. I was watching Pokemon the other day, and I saw this. In Pokemon, there's like different levels. Like they call it the evolving process, where a Pokemon evolves into another one. So this particular Pokemon was Bulbasaur, and he evolves into Ivysaur. Then eventually he evolves into Venusaur. And when Ivysaur, the second stage, he was fighting, one of the trainers were like, wow, why can't he use this attack? And then the other trainer was like, well, when he was a Bulbasaur, the first stage, he didn't develop it. He evolved too quickly. And when I saw that, the Lord started speaking to me. He started telling me how what happens in this season is beneficial for the next season, because every season has his reason. And I just want to read one verse, and it's in Zechariah 4:10. It says, do not despise these small beginnings, for the Lord rejoices to see the work begin. And this verse encourages me because it shows me that God rejoices and when you start a new project. When something small begins, God rejoices, because every great thing has a beginning. It starts somewhere. And I feel like sometimes we want to evolve fast, or we want to skip the process, or we want to just rush through it because we want to see it come to pass already. But God doesn't want you to evolve before you actually obtained what you had to obtain in the first stage, in this season now. And it's like David, he beat Goliath, he beat the giant, and everybody's like, wow, that's so amazing. But they didn't see when he was in the secret place, doing what he had to do, faithful in the little. And when the bear came, when a lion came, those little battles developed in him the giant killer. And what you're going through now is developing in you the giant killer. And even me, in this personal process of Thoughts with JV of my YouTube channel, at first it's like, man, I don't have this, I feel limited, and you know, it could be discouraging and whatnot. But I'm encouraged as I speak, because I feel like God is rejoicing in these small beginnings. Because whenever I start walking in my dream and in my television show, I'm going to rejoice, because I'm like, wait a minute, like when I just started in front of a park, when it was just 2 cameras, when it was just this amount of people, I was faithful in the little. And I learned what I had to learn. I passed through the process of forgiveness, of discouragement, of disappointment. So now that I have a television show, there's not things that are gonna like discourage me, because I already conquered that in the first stage. So I wanna encourage you, whatever you're going through now in this season, it's necessary for the next season. So do not despise small beginnings. So I bless you, I encourage you, and I pray that as we all walk in this journey of just small beginnings, we just remain focused in the one who's gonna finish the good work that started. So God bless you, and stay tuned for episode number 9.